I'm on fire right now, beautiful people. I'm telling you, you don't understand. I'm like Super Saiyan 2 right now. No. Let me rephrase. I'm like Puff Daddy right now, baby. Woo! You ever see the clip of him in his office, getting all excited, throwing things around, feeling like he just took over the world? Let me show you.
I got my MTV out. Savage! I'm a savage! Oh! I'm a savage! Whatever I want, I'm going to get! Whatever I want, I have to get! Yes! What's next? What's next? I gotta get it. I'm not gonna stay f***ing down. I'm not gonna stay f***ing lying down. I'm not. I can't do that, man. I can't do that. What's next? Give me something else. What can't you do? I can do it. I can do anything.
Yeah, I feel like that right now. Let me catch you up. Ready? This summer, I learned how to speed read, so now your boy can read up to 1,200 words per minute. No lie. I learned how to cook from my friend Travis, who's a chef out here in Hollywood. I learned how to dance salsa, and now I can beat my dad and take the title for the world's best family salsa dancer. I'm currently in a course that's supposed to take 10 months to finish, but your boy's on track for finishing it in a month and a half. And now, I'm trying to take over this YouTube world, baby. You have no idea. And with this fire, I've never been committed to anything else like this before in my life. I'm telling you, every waking moment, I'm working on these things. I'm working on these projects, and it's bringing me so much fulfillment, so much excitement. And I'm just telling everybody who asked me about it. Like I was telling my friend Anthony, he's the one who asked me where did this all start. And I was telling Anthony that it started back in June. I had just finished giving a speech in front of a bunch of people at one of my conferences. Afterwards, one of the people in the crowd came up to me and said, "Pablo, you have a knack for the speaking thing." And I did what I normally do. I just play it off and I go, I guess, thanks. But deep down, I always knew that I can talk to people because I always view them as friends. And whenever I was talking or doing a speech, 9 times out of 10, I knew the people in front of me. And so that's why it was easy, because it was like I'm talking to my friends. But deep down, I was a little nervous about actually doing anything with it, because I was always a little bit scared that I couldn't do it on cue, that I couldn't do it when it counted the most, you know? But after the reaction from the crowd and the little pep talk from the person in the crowd, I made a decision. I made a decision to stop running away from my greatness and start running towards it. And I think for a lot of people, including myself, the whole idea of your greatness and your calling, whenever it starts to whisper to you, you hear it, but you get nervous. You get a little scared because it's so big, scary, and it looks like something that you can't do. I mean, you're probably thinking, I mean, who am I to do such a great thing? But there comes a point where you gotta make a decision. Where you just gotta decide that the stuff from the past shall not pass anymore. And that from here on out, you're gonna be different. Things are gonna be different. And now that I think about it, honestly, that's all it really takes to change your life. Just making a decision. And for me, it was deciding to stop living below my potential and start living above it, you know? To start going out there, start taking my shot. I think it was Wayne Gretzky that said, "You miss 100% of the shots that you don't take." So, I'm gonna shoot, because that's what shooters do. Shooters shoot. Or, in the words of Puff Daddy, stars shine, baby. And that's what I'm gonna do. And that's what I want you to do. Because when you shine, I shine. When I shine, you shine. And we all win. That's what I want everybody to do. I want everybody to shine. I want everybody to win, baby. Now, the only question left is, are you gonna decide? Are you gonna put on your shades and join me on this vibe? Because there's room for everybody, baby. There's room for everybody. Let's dance. Let's dance.